Marshall took the whole joke, you'll be fine.